Shed is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential.
Take this alley. Follow me. Our job to investigate.
Paladin.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet.
Mm-hmm. Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with. As though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Looks like we missed the party.
You're making a foolishly hasty assessment. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations. meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's...
Mm-hmm.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Sweet.
Bingo.
Sweet.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
There we go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Primed. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm...
Paladin Dance.
Keep moving. We'll talk later.
Going down.
Get out. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. Well, where do you think you're going? We have a lot to discuss.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but... mission accomplished.
Smoother. I thought we did fine.
We're both alive in the transmitters.
Right.
I suppose that's...
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought...
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station.
Uh-huh.